Howdy, howdy, y'all. Welcome back to Fear with me, Texan Delight. Okay, so we're fixing to pick up where we left off. I've been on vacation, so I'm gonna try to spend, upload 5 videos today to make up for. Yeah, that's pretty much it. We'll get back into Fear. Now I might suck again, so, you know, look forward to that. Okay. Okay, little girl. Oh shit.
You deserve to die. They all deserve to die.
Shot kind of strong, huh? There's a lot of hammers.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one is commenting on exactly what happened here or why.
Most of them should be dead, I would think. Dark in here. I can't get up under there. Like that, that's loud. Let's go upstairs, see what's up here. That don't break. I need to go back downstairs. That don't look good. Please help us keep this room clean. Yeah, y'all have fun with that. There's nothing over here. Okay, so there's no point in going in there, really. Okay, so, yeah, that's a little creepy. Be a lot of crazy crap happening, huh? What's going on there? Thank you. Okay. hear anybody else. Fuck. Okay, got a quick save there. I'm not doing too good, you know? Okay, so apparently I always have 25 hit points. It's probably one bullet. Okay. Let's go pick up guns. Shredded that place. Maybe no more fight for a few minutes. I don't remember the first one being this damn hard. So, going up here. Going up there's where I need to go, I guess. And what's down here? Thank you. Okay. How does this help me? Sounds nice. Okay, so new weapons, I guess. I'd definitely fuck them up. Okay, so if I use this area, shouldn't have too much trouble with them, I think. Okay, I made it in somehow. Oh. Magazines and mail in here. Okay. Care too much about the pistol. Okay, so I got a couple different plans I can do. This area down here. Damn. hear them. Are they not sure where I went? Okay, that wasn't that hard after I figured out where everybody was. I suck so bad at this game. What is this? Penetrator, huh? Like a under constructed house. Okay, so I didn't get everybody in this area, it looks like. Medkit, yay. Saving like a crazy person. I can't do nothing with that. Okay. Oh, saving checkpoint. So I'm going the right way. Like doing shit like that. Oh shit, what was that? Shotguns. Oh, I know where I'm at now. So can I? Come on. To get over here. Is this already over here? Should have been an office here. Okay. No office. Quick saving again. Okay. Ah. There. Okay, is there anyone down here I can kill? Oh, okay. Well, I guess that's going to be it for this episode. You get to see me, saw me die a lot, which is ridiculous. But hopefully y'all enjoyed it. So please like and subscribe.
I know you guys are hurting, but we could really use your help with this armor camp situation. I just lost contact with my recon team, and the brass wants me to send in more men. I'm reluctant to do until I know what we're dealing with in there.
My orders are to secure this guy, Fettel. Getting rid of him will break his telepathic link to the soldiers. Once they no longer have an objective, they should shut down.
That sure would be nice.
Tell you what, can you spare a chopper? We're seeing what looks like a full-scale withdrawal. My gut tells me Fettel's on his way to Armacan, so maybe we can help each other out.
Can do.
Okay, now that they stopped talking. We'll do it for this episode. I'll catch you next time during our fear gameplay. Maybe I'll get better at this and won't suck so hard. We'll have to see. Was doing good in last episode about stockpiling med kits. Now you can see I just have one. Anyways, if y'all enjoyed this, please like and subscribe. Leave a comment if there's other games you'd like to see me play. This game's probably going to be the one that makes me actually get upset, though. But anyways, y'all have a great day. Take care. Bye-bye.